The taste of success is worthy, when at least one flavor of failure added in it.